Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and we got some breaking Madden 15 news for you regarding the cover athlete. It has been announced that the cover vote has been won by Seattle Seahawks Richard Sherman, so there will be a defensive player on the cover this year. He beats out Panthers quarterback Cam Newton in the finals to take home the cover. Now, many people look at this one way or another. Is it the cover curse, or is that just a bunch of BS? Does it really have no bearing on what goes on in that player's career for that year? Now, there's plenty to suggest, if you're that kind of person, that there is somewhat of a cover curse, at least in certain years, working against that particular cover athlete. Dante Culpepper, anybody? Yeah, I don't. There, that was one that just comes to mind, being a Vikings fan. But there you go. So what do you think of Richard Sherman being on the cover of Madden 15? Do you like it? Were you rooting for Cam Newton? Did you want somebody that wasn't in the finals, so that was entirely different on that cover? What are your thoughts? I have another question, because this kind of comes into play too. For me personally, I would never buy or not buy a game for who's on the cover. A few years back, Joe Mauer was on the cover of MLB The Show, actually 2 years in a row. And I would have bought the game anyway, but I don't think I would have made a decision just on a cover athlete. I'm wondering if any of you do that. Will you turn down buying a game because you don't like who's on the cover? Has that ever come up as an issue to you? If it has, or if it hasn't, either way, leave your thoughts in the comment section below. I'd love to hear your take on how important the cover athlete is in any particular game to you, the potential buyer. Let me know in the comments. All right, Richard Sherman, your Madden 15 cover athlete. Until next time, guys, we will see you later. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and join the SGU team. Like the SGU Facebook page. Follow us on Twitter. Go ahead and subscribe to SGU here on YouTube so you don't miss daily videos. And last but not least, follow us on Twitch for live streaming goodness.